Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn the method of finding Maclaurin series of cos squared x. First, we let fx be equal to cos squared x. Instead of differentiating cos squared, we can actually apply the identity. So we have cos 2x is equal to 2 cos squared x minus 1, which means that cos squared x is equal to cos 2x minus become plus 1 divided by 2. So we have fx is equal to cos 2x plus 1 divided by 2. At the point 0, we should have cos 0 is equal to 1. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 2 divided by 2 is 1. Then we differentiate. When we differentiate, we can take the constant out. So what we have to do, we just have to differentiate the numerator part. So which means that when we differentiate cos, we should obtain negative sign. So negative sign 2x. And we differentiate the inner function, differentiate 2x, we should obtain 2. Differentiate 1, obtain 0. So as we can see, it's simple. So 1 over 2 times 2, so become negative sine 2x. At the point 0, sine 0 is equal to 0. Then we differentiate for the second time, negative remain, differentiating sine is cos 2x, differentiate the inner function, so we have 2. So at the point 0, cos 0 is 1, so negative 2 times 1, negative 2. Differentiate again, for the third time, we should obtain negative 2 remain, differentiating cos is negative sine, so negative, negative, positive sine 2x. And then differentiate the inner function, 2 times 2 become 4. So which means that we should have 4 sine 2x. At the point 0, sine 0 is 0. And for the fourth time, so we already have the idea. So remember, inner function times the coefficient, so 8. Sine become cos. So we should have 8. Then for the fifth time, if let's say we just want to have three non-zero terms, basically we can stop here. If not, then we have to differentiate further. So we should have cos to sine negative 8 to 16 sine 2x. So sine is 0. Then for the sixth time, 2 times 16, 32. So sine differentiate cos. So at the point 0 is equal to negative 32. So we already have 4 non-zero terms. Now we can form our Maclaurin series. So cos squared x is equal to, this is the original function. So 1 over 0 factorial x to the power of 0 plus, this is the second derivative, so denominator 2 factorial, the numerator negative 2, then x to the power of 2. This number, the denominator and the power, depends on the times of derivative that we have. So this is the fourth derivative, so we should have 8 over 4 factorial x to the power of 4. And this is the 6 factorial, so we have 6 factorial x to the power of 6, so negative 32, and so on. Now we should simplify. So this is 1, x power 0 is 1, so negative, positive, negative, 2 over 2, 1, so x squared. Then 8 over 4 factorial is 24, so 8 over 24 is equal to 1 over 30. And then 6 factorial is equal to 720. Then negative 32 divided by 720, we should have negative 2 over 45 x to the power of 6 and so on. Then we done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.